Did you know that cholesterol, often vilified for its role in heart disease, is also crucial for your brain? Welcome back. Today we're delving into the fascinating connection between cholesterol and your brain health. It might sound shocking, but cholesterol is a vital component of brain cells. Without it, your brain wouldn't function properly. This surprising fact sets the stage for a deeper dive into cholesterol's impact on brain health. Most people associate cholesterol with clogged arteries and heart attacks. However, this waxy substance does more than just float around in your bloodstream. It plays a significant role in your brain's structure and function. Why? Because cholesterol is an essential building block of cell membranes, including those in your brain. Understanding the complex relationship between cholesterol and brain health can help us make informed choices about our diets and lifestyles. As we explore this connection, we'll uncover how cholesterol affects cognitive functions, memory, mood, and even the risk of Alzheimer's disease. The brain is a highly cholesterol-rich organ. In fact, around 25% of the body's cholesterol is found in the brain. This high concentration is essential for maintaining the integrity and functionality of neurons. Neurons are the cells that transmit information throughout the brain and nervous system. Cholesterol in the brain serves multiple purposes. It helps form synapses, the connections between neurons that allow for communication. Without adequate cholesterol, these synaptic connections would weaken, leading to impaired cognitive functions. This is critical for memory formation, learning, and overall brain performance. Interestingly, the brain produces its own cholesterol. This self-sufficiency is crucial because cholesterol from the blood cannot cross the blood-brain barrier easily. The brain's ability to produce and regulate its own cholesterol levels is a testament to its importance in maintaining cognitive health. Cholesterol is integral to the maintenance of brain cell membranes. These membranes are critical for the proper functioning of neurons. They facilitate the fluidity and flexibility needed for the transmission of electrical signals, which are the basis of thought and memory processes. Moreover, cholesterol is a precursor to steroid hormones, which include important neurosteroids like pregnenolone and progesterone. These neurosteroids are involved in synaptic plasticity, the brain's ability to adapt and reorganize itself. Synaptic plasticity is fundamental for learning and memory. A lack of sufficient cholesterol can lead to cognitive decline. Studies have shown that low cholesterol levels can impair the production of neurosteroids, negatively affecting memory and cognitive functions. This highlights the importance of maintaining balanced cholesterol levels for optimal brain health. Section 4, cholesterol and Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease is a progressive neurodegenerative disorder characterized by memory loss and cognitive decline. Emerging research suggests that cholesterol levels may influence the risk and progression of Alzheimer's. High cholesterol levels have been linked to the formation of amyloid plaques, a hallmark of Alzheimer's disease. Amyloid plaques are sticky protein clumps that accumulate between neurons, disrupting cell function. Cholesterol appears to facilitate the aggregation of these proteins. This means that managing cholesterol levels could potentially reduce the risk of plaque formation and slow the progression of Alzheimer's. Conversely, some studies indicate that low cholesterol levels might also be problematic. This is because cholesterol is necessary for the maintenance and repair of brain cells. A balanced approach to managing cholesterol is therefore crucial. Too much or too little can both be detrimental to brain health. Section 5. Recent research findings. Recent scientific studies have shed light on the intricate relationship between cholesterol, memory, learning, and mood. For instance, research from the University of Southern California found that high cholesterol levels are associated with better memory performance in older adults. This suggests that cholesterol may play a protective role in cognitive aging. Another study from the University of California, San Francisco, discovered that cholesterol-lowering drugs, known as statins, might have mixed effects on brain health. While statins effectively reduce cardiovascular risk, they may also lower cholesterol levels in the brain, potentially impacting cognitive functions. This duality underscores the need for personalized medical approaches. Furthermore, a study published in Nature Medicine highlighted that cholesterol metabolites could influence mood disorders. The research pointed out that imbalances in cholesterol metabolism might contribute to depression and anxiety. This finding opens new avenues for understanding and treating mood disorders through cholesterol management. Section 6 Conclusion: Understanding the Brain-Cholesterol Connection. In summary, cholesterol is indispensable for brain health. It supports neuron structure, facilitates synaptic connections, and plays a role in producing neurosteroids essential for cognitive functions. The relationship between cholesterol and brain health is complex and requires a balanced approach to manage effectively. The connection between cholesterol and Alzheimer's disease adds another layer of importance. Both high and low cholesterol levels can impact the risk and progression of neurodegenerative diseases. Thus, maintaining optimal cholesterol levels is vital for protecting cognitive health as we age. As research continues to unravel the intricate links between cholesterol and the brain, it is crucial for us to stay informed. Understanding these connections empowers us to make better decisions about our health. Feel free to share your thoughts or further discuss cholesterol and brain health. Your insights could contribute to a broader understanding of this vital topic. Please like and subscribe to stay informed on our upcoming videos. Thank you for watching.